distinguished guests, Board of Education members, administration, faculty, friends, and family. On behalf of the graduating class of 1988, welcome to our commencement exercises. Each of us is here today because we have a platform for success. This platform is made up of our past experiences, which are comprised of the influences of family, friends, and education. Our platform is important to us because it shapes our character and it allows us to pursue our goals.